Guys, okay, you know I'm out here. You've been following me yesterday. Today, I've had an amazing day, and I'm just now getting on video on Facebook to show you guys what. I just happened to be going by. I saw somebody out here at Mama P's. I'm right out here at Mama P's on Georgetown Road, and I saw these two ladies, so I thought Mama P's was open because she wasn't open yesterday, so I had to run back over here today. And guess what? This woman right here is a Zumba instructor.
Absolutely.
Yes, tell them a little bit about you. What is going on with you?
So what's going on with me? I'm one of the grade eights of Indiana University that have my PhD in higher education. One of the grade eights, but I'm also a Zumba instructor. This is what I do. It's my love. It's what I keep. That's how I keep fit. I was over 300 pounds. I found Zumba, lost 100 pounds in less than 7 months, and continue to keep it off. Now 170, but that's cool. But it's better than 300 pounds, and it's only because of Zumba is how I keep the weight off. Became a teacher, enjoy teaching, enjoy helping people build their strength, core muscle, and all the rest of that stuff. So please, by all means, find a Zumba class. All instructors are different. We have different styles. It's about finding someone that you can vibe with and go ahead and follow them, but also mixing it up by enjoying other instructors as well. So I'm glad to meet you as well. And it's just amazing. And the Zumba community is about unity, and it's about love, all behind the sense of dance. And about people being themselves and no judgment zone whatsoever. So find a class. We're here on the west side. We're doing our thing.
My gosh, guys, did you hear that? Yes, did you hear that? This is exciting stuff. Okay, now, the important thing is you've got to know how to reach her, because for all of you out there, some of you I know have said, well, Candy, I'm over 300 pounds. I can't get on your cellar sizer. I can't do this. What am I gonna do? And you haven't come to me. And that is okay. Like she said, not everyone is for everybody. Not every instructor can teach everybody. So could you please tell them how to get in touch with you?
You can come and check me out at Studio G. We're inside of Lafayette Square Mall. There's tons of classes, tons of Zumba instructors. I actually do Zumba Centau, which is a strength training class mixed with Zumba. So we're going to dance, but we're also going to do some strength and resistance training in addition to the dancing. So we have a chair. I'll teach you how to build that core, strengthen that core, but we're at Studio G.
Check it out. Now, wait a minute, we're not done yet. We are not done. There's more exciting stuff. This young lady right here, yes, could you please tell them who you are, what you're all about?
I'm Charmaine Hobson. I teach in Zionsville. Been instructor for 5 years. I teach at Zionsville at Stonegate. Meeting house is 9644 Whitestown Road, Monday and Wednesday at 7. First class is free. After that, it's $7. And you're going to be back again because you're going to love it. So that's why your first class is free. And then Friday and Saturday, I teach at Zionsville United Methodist Church at 9 a.m. And we just get it in. We burn up calories. I am also a breast cancer survivor. And I taught during my treatment. And my doctor said that I was able to get through my situation successfully because I was already healthy. So, you know, health and strength is important to keep you healthy. So I taught during my treatment, during chemo and radiation. The only time I sat down was during my surgery. So I sat down 3 weeks for each surgery that I had. But God blessed me and healed me, and I'm a survivor.
You guys, you never know who you're gonna meet. On a serious note, please reach out to people, talk to people, get out of your shell, get out of your comfort zone, because it's all about living, it's all about loving, it's all about learning. You wanna, while we're here at Mama P's, when Mama P's has all this other stuff, she's got vegan stuff.
And she's black owned.
Can you say it again?
That's a black owned business. Support your black owned businesses, period. We got to get back to us. All these problems that we're having dealing with discrimination and prejudice and all the rest of that stuff, we got to get back to ourselves. We got to homeschool our kids. We've got to support our local black-owned businesses. We got to just support our people and build it back up to what we know is successful for us. And then we can get rid of all the rest of all of the problems that we have or that we see in society. We know that this is a systematic thing to keep oppressed folks oppressed, and generally it's geared towards minorities. So the way that we stop that, the way that we truly make a change and make a difference, is we got to support each other. And I'm not talking about just, oh, I know this black person that has this business. It's about actually spending your dollars and investing back into our own communities, because we're the only ones that are going to help us, period. So it's about supporting black-owned businesses, period. So that's why we up here at Mama P's, because we believe in supporting our people, and you need to do it more.
Guys, back here, 3990 Georgetown Road, beautiful women doing beautiful things in a beautiful city, in a beautiful country.
Absolutely. Peace.